Hello everybody, my name is Blue, be going blue for sure. Welcome back to another video. Back from our current arc. I didn't really make that much credits last run, because I'm trying to like
get through expert.
And so I'm kinda just experimenting with other stuff. Last time I did Charon, this chain, and I got Presto later on, and that was really fun. I mean, I died pretty early, but it was fun. I enjoyed it. So how about we go, like, I don't know, man. Silverstein. It's been a while since I used Silverstein. And maybe Iron. Silverstein, Iron. I miss all the characters I used. I miss the second and first run characters, or the second and first win characters. Cause you know, I won with them for a reason. They were good. They were fun. Fixability cooldown thing is a very interesting thing. Close quarter shop. Ricochet shot's good. Don't need the heals. We don't really have heals in this team right now. It's fine. Heals are overrated. Even though Ironheart's thing is about overhealing, just forget about that part. That's a fight. That was pretty epic. Protective party barrier, weapon breaker before it turns one sunset, cannot reduce human damage. That's pretty cool. I cannot lie. Innocence armor. Very nice. Your healing power is really bad. So, I will not let you heal anymore. And we get sealed orb. Put it on Silverstein. I guess we should enchant it? I'm not really sure, about how sealed orb really, like, works. Pretty sure it's everything. Can't reduce healing damage anymore. So, it's not really a big deal. I had to reread like everyone's passives to make sure I understand how they work. Silver signs, I just know if you attack something twice, it usually does the bullets. Ooh. Let's read it. Sports. If an enemy is hit by a single target attack from hand, they gain mark of silver sign. If an enemy is hit by another single target attack, Silverstein attacks him twice. Mark is removed. Only one enemy can be marked at a time. Draw Silverstein skill from the deck every 6 shots. Silverstein attacks him twice, and then he attacks him 6 times, which is, you know, enough tactical reloads. He becomes a Super Saiyan. Toxic Arrow. But then you. I cannot help myself, I just want to level up, alright? Alright, let's get our last character until the second boss. I'll take the front, you take the rear. Don't you think we make a good combination? I really don't need AR. How dare you? dare you speak to Ironheart to think like that? It's kind of weird seeing everything being like gilded. Who are we going with? My gut's telling me Joey. Because Joey is Joey. Actually, am I missing any skills? Yeah, I haven't gotten this before, and that's crazy. Anyway, yeah, run, Joey. You cannot go wrong with Joey. Oh, there it is. Protecting Gas. Block one debuff that cannot be resisted, and it's a heal to everyone. And you can just redo it. Absolute defense, all coming damage is just a one. Blind Fire. Ooh, that one's good. I like Blind Fire. You can fix this. No, you can't fix it. Never mind then. Where are you going? What do you mean, where am I going? Do you know who I am? Okay. The game's not satisfied with my performance. Is that like the fact that I've been neglecting everything in turn of upgrading characters? Silver Sign's passive is really good. Silver Sign's really good. And to the left. And Blind Fire. Like, I can see it for some reason. I guess, like, you can't really hide countdowns for opponents. Should I put Snipe on him? Anyway, game, I hope you're happy. I did your bidding. I did what you asked of me. Now please leave me alone. No more yelling at me. Geeky skillbook. Healing hands. Healing hands. Double attack. I'll take it. I did not expect to get that many enchanting scrolls. Transfer. Vitality. Teleport. Let's pop a lifting. What's not lifting? Everything Silver Sign needs to succeed in life. You know, a better man would probably edit that out. I'm not that better man. Sorry, I had to go take care of something. Healing ray self-destructing chem substance. What are the healing ray? And healing vapor. You could definitely just make like a flow chart for what Joey skills to choose. They're all good anyway, so it's not like you're really making that big a mistake when you don't choose like healing vapor over like chem substance or something like that. So chem substance and healing vapor are just like the top, I would say. Where are you? What squirrel do I get? You're supposed to recast what happened. I guess it doesn't work when stuff like that. Recast also instead of cast this turn. No. Tactical reload. Another healing rare. Really did not expect to get this many healing rays. Would have definitely chose chem substance otherwise. It's a slight misplay, I would say. This is enchanting scrolls, so. Okay, thank you. Thank you, oh gracious bot. Plus 3 attack, plus 3 healing power, Meister Kitchens. Good to you. I'll give it the weakening enhanced potions. Actually, weirdly enough, they go on Einhart. These are healing potions, weakening potions, okay. Not the greatest. Healing hands, not necessary. Really did not mean to hit Joey at the weakening potion. What did I get? Possibilities? Yeah. It's possibilities again. Oh, I rerolled accelerate. I think I'm just gonna stop rolling things for accelerate. I'm rolling accelerate away, because accelerate's actually like decent. Oh, two attacks, okay. Let's see. Can I get rid of this? No. Paralyzing dart. Paralyzing dart. Aw, oh, okay, that's a shame. I can still stun, so I still get tactical. Never mind. Oh, it has to be from hand, that's why. Thank you. really just weakening the ever-living god out of this thing. This earthquake's gonna deal a pretty good amount of damage, so. Substance camp weapon. Let's dodge. Dark silhouettes that reorganize. What is this? I just killed Joey for no reason.
I'm a monster.
I think that's the first time I've slipped up on that boss fight. I don't need to use necklace on Joey, it's fine.
Shockwave, self-destruct, and rapid shot.
A rapid shot gives me like the hand I need, kinda. I think you fix this, and then you get rid of this. That's gonna be worth 2, but it's like doable. Just pick up another rapid shot too, you know.
Should I identify some of these?
Aren't these my enchanting scrolls? They're identification scrolls. Oh, okay. Scroll Midas. Teleport scroll. Alright.
Suck that I killed Joey. I really just did not. Joey just drew a shorthand. Like, in all honesty. It's like, he got
hit by, This did not always have feeling edge protection, did it? Creep Guard Barrier 12, your rounds increase by 4 per level. Remember all allies of 1? I feel like Frontline Cover is just a better version of it. Probably should pass this. Nah, I can't anymore. Last Flame. Welcome to the world of the living. They reduced the amount you gained from that. This is still expert. I forgot I was an expert for a second. Yeah, immediately go into one of those fights. No, thank you. Thank you.
I'd rather not have Joey die again. I was kind of like not paying attention to that. Does actually generate it and it still works. It's very interesting. Probably should do snipe on it instead or something. Or I should just get chem sub since I'm Joey. My hand's like too expensive, so either I need more max mana or now level up a character, so sorry I went black there, got scared. I don't even think I can win this fight now. Certainly gonna be cutting it close to whether we win or not. Joey's really hanging in there. Hate to say it, but I don't think it matters at this point. It was a good run. I mean, it wasn't that good of a run, but you know. Expert, am I right? /542. So, does that mean I've done 42 runs in this game? Very interesting. Anyway, like the video if you liked it, subscribe if you want to do that, and I'll see you guys next time. Expert mode is, you know, it's difficult, but it's fun because I'm not playing the two witches. Witches are seriously not fun. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.